The Messenger of Allah, Nabi Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, informed us of the release of Dajjal into the world during his lifetime. He went on to say that when Dajjal is released into the world, he would live on earth for 40 days. One day like a year, one day like a month, one day like a week, and the rest of his days like your days. The analysis conducted in his book is such that it argues that when Dajjal was in a day which is like a year, Britain was his headquarters. And when Dajjal moved to a day which is like a month, the United States of America became his headquarters. And finally, when Dajjal is going to be in a day which is like a week, he comes back home to the Holy Land. He comes back home to the Holy Land.
هلموا يدا بيمين صراعا ضد الخطى إلى شرف المقصد إلى المجد نمضي ولا نستقيم وبالله في سيرنا نستعين إلى المجد نمضي ولا نستقيم وبالله في سيرنا نستعين على الدين والعلم نبني الحياة ونصدق في سعينا مخلصين للحق نصدع بين الورى هداة إلى ربنا مهتدين.